library since I was about 12, and it's taken various forms since then, and it's getting way better. But I'm trying to figure out how to go from the basic story plot beginning end, some of the flashy points in the middle, and create more scenes so it's a story instead of just an outline.
Can I make
your first surgery on your baby.
David Gerald likes to say that the first million words don't count, so put aside your precious one and just write other things until you learn the chops that you need in order to go back and make that one perfect.
Just get past it, or it's good and you don't want to ruin it with your sucky crap.
So I was talking to David Shore, who's a big guy. He made a story, like a show some people have heard of called House. It did all right. And it was his very first idea. And, you know, and we were, I'm not like best friends, I'm not knee drop, but like he did this and we were talking at a WGA thing and he said, I'm really glad I didn't make it when I started because it was sucked. And so Mary is absolutely right. Like when you're at this point, I think your only alternative is to move away from it or destroy it. You can always circle back. I've got things that I thought of when I was 12 year old that I still think are awesome because they're fart jokes and I still think those are great. You don't have to like live with them.
And I have started over once or twice.
Then put it aside. You probably worked it so much that touching it again will annoy you.
And I know that that is not the answer that you wanted to hear.